People been dreaming about freedom for a long time, and the dream is still alive today. Elite people always want to tell you it's the wrong time, but the dream is still alive today. Now they got us by the throat, but you can't choke hope, because the dream is still alive today. You can put the people down, but we'll never stay, because the dream is still alive today. Yes, the dream is still alive, because the people still survive, because the dream will still persist, because the people still resist, because we know there's a better way, because we perceive this every day, because no matter how they plot and scheme, they cannot kill the dream. So, you know, the weird thing about this rhyme is that it could have been written last week, but it wasn't. I actually wrote this in 1995. So it's been a quarter century, and I'm frustrated. I'm ashamed. It's shameful that we've gone this long and seen so little progress, but at the same time, it's a reminder to myself never to give up. That's the whole point, I think, of this rhyme. Never give up. And when I see what's happening in America today, the protests, the demonstrations, people marching in the streets, demanding change, demanding that we do better in terms of state-sponsored police violence, in terms of systemic racism, in terms of so many interconnected struggles, it makes me actually feel much more hopeful, really, than I have in my entire life. We have to make the most of this political moment. So keep your head up. Never give up.